what you've been saving, and the outlaws are what you've been craving. So on that, I say, welcome to the doghouse, where you know those new age outlaws always like, oh, well, you know, like dogs do it. Let's see if we can make a little noise up in this beard. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, D-Generation X proudly brings to you, it's WWF Tag Team Champions of the World, the Road Dogg, Jesse James, the Badass Billy Gunn, the New Age Outlaws.
Well, they're tag champions at least until this Sunday.
Yeah, and are you down with that, JR?
And of course, if you're not down with that, we got two words for you.
And only one man can win the Royal Rumble, and there's 30 of them are in it. It's this Sunday. It's on pay-per-view from the sold-out Madison Square Garden.
If you smell the Rock, it's cold.
And the Rock earlier tonight guaranteed that he would win the Rumble and earn the right to meet at WrestleMania.
Boy, that's a huge guarantee. I'm going to tell you something.
Wait a minute. The Rock and the Big Show, they're warring here.
Wait a minute, guys. Hey, you're on the same team.
The Rock and the Big Show.
Ref.
Scheduled a draw. Got him by The Rock.
What a shot.
The Rock and the Show going to take on the Outlaws here.
I thought it would last a little longer than this, but this is definitely not working.
No, this partnership has long since disintegrated. And here we go now. The match is underway. The New Age Outlaws, the WWF Tag Team Champions.
Get out, get out. And The Rock, let's face it, he has no partner, really. Hey.
So much for teamwork.
Look who's up there.
Yeah, that really warms my heart and soul.
Well, there's like a...
The Big Show is just... step off the apron. He's not even in a position to make a tag, leaving The Rock to get dismembered by the New Age Outlaws.
Well, I mean, let me ask you this. If you were the Big Show, would you tag in after The Rock just knocked you clear? Yeah, I saw The Rock knock the Big Show clear over the top rope.
I think if I were the Big Show, I'd tag in just to get my hands on the Outlaws. There's no love lost for the Big Show and any member of DX.
That's why you're not the Big Show and he is.
Breaker by The Rock, and they're going for the cover, and The Rock almost single-handedly take it off, beating the Outlaws. Man, the athleticism of Badass Billy Gunn coming to the front here, knocking down The Rock.
And look at the Big Show. He's not even on the ring. He's just standing there. I mean, he's almost got a front row seat.
Well, the Big Show is not such. He's not endearing himself to The Rock or The Rock's fans, I can tell you that right now.
Hey, look out!
Oh, look out! Oh, good God! The Road Dogg right off the apron, hammering away at The Rock.
Oh. Hey, Big Show, here's your partner over here.
And The Rock, this is no more than a handicap match. I don't know what kind of shape The Rock's going to be in.
Well, I'm going to send it out of the way. The Rock's got nobody to blame but himself.
This is the Rock. Whoa. Almost beheaded The Road Dogg. Right here's by The Rock on Mr. Ash.
Look out. Oh, my gosh.
And Ash just tasted the steel ring post.
Locked.
Oh, The Rock just got hammered across the steel steps.
The Big Show, all he's doing is just watching.
Referee Earl Hebner back in action here. And The Rock now, this has got to be over. Oh, The Rock kicked out. The Rock kicked out. And the Big Show, I'm disappointed in this. He may not have a problem with the fans or anybody else, but he should be standing on that apron, ready to get it on with the Outlaws.
Oh, come on. I mean, Rock called him a jabroni. That's a bunch of bullcrap.
Oh, they got him! Rock bottom! Then Mr. Ass interrupted the count. It would have been three, no doubt about that.
What if every time we came out here and sat out here together and I looked over and instead of referring to you as good old JR, called you a big jabroni?
Oh, Rock, yeah.
I wouldn't like it.
Well, right. Neither did Big Show.
I can understand that, but you still got obligations and responsibilities. And I know it's personal between the Big Show and The Rock.
Your obligation is to not alienate your tag team partner. I like The Rock as well as the next guy, but I'm saying Big Show sucks.
I think that's exactly what this capacity crowd is saying. Oh, jackhammer by badass Billy Gunn. And Mr. Ass got the hold on. The Rock got the left shoulder off the canvas just before the three count.
Boy, there they are with it. Who do you think's enjoying this more? Triple H, Stephanie, Eckpack, or the Big Show?
Well, that'd be hard to say, quite frankly. And only your morbid mind would think of that.
Well, look out!
Spine buster by The Rock. Muscling up Mr. Ass and taking him down.
Wait a minute, you think it takes a morbid mind
on,
to enjoy this?
Line.
You're not enjoying this match? This is a great matchup.
No, you didn't say about the match. That's not what you said.
Oh.
But why would you let the truth get in the way of a good story? The Rock fighting his way back up. Somehow, The Rock back up. And on the top rope.
You know what I'm getting at?
Oh, come on, Show. Come on. Don't do it. The Show, it's so personal. It's too personal between The Rock and the Big Show.
I'm beginning to think that the Big Show is upset because if you really look at this, Rock could have tagged out by now. I think Rock trying to hog the glory.
There's a cover. I don't agree with that at all. The Big Show's never been in a position to receive a tag.
You think this problem between The Rock and the Big Show is going to spill over into the Royal Rumble?
Absolutely. You know the paths will cross in that Royal Rumble somewhere, sometime.
Oh, look at this.
More double teaming. A low blow.
Oh, man!
Mr. Ass going for the famous hurt, but The Rock would have none of it.
See, now, if The Rock was a real true tag team partner, he'd get over and tag the Big Show right now.
Okay, where's the Big Show? Can you make that tag?
He's not even trying to.
The Big Show's got in the corner.
He's come all the way around here to get closer to The Rock.
Well, that's an asinine statement. The Big Show's not in the corner to make the tag. The Rock.
Tag it, Rock. Reach out. All you gotta do is reach out. It's close.
Big Show jerking The Rock.
Hey, look. He's tagged. He tagged him in the head. See? That's a tag. What a partner.
The Big Show in. There was no legal tag, but who's keeping score?
What do you mean no legal tag? I heard the tag.
Oh, Big Show. That size 20-something foot right in the chest of the Road Dog.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, my God. What a power slam. What a power slam for the 500-pounder. The Road Dog got a steel chair, and so does The Rock.
We got chairs everywhere.
The Rock's got a steel chair. He's in the ring.
Road Dog's got a chair. Watch your back.
Oh, what a shot. The Rock just nailed the Big Show.
Can't believe it.
Right between the eyes with a steel chair.
It's your own partner. Rock, what have you done? No.
And the Outlaws pin the Big Show.
Here are your winners, the New Age Outlaws.
I don't know how you're going to be able to keep The Rock and the Big Show apart this Sunday at the Royal Rumble.
Boy, standing ovation for that command performance. Look at this.
There can only be one winner of the Royal Rumble.
JR, when are you going to learn to trust in Triple H and Stephanie?
Well, this night ended better than it started for DX. But this Sunday, the Royal Rumble, it could be a different story. Cactus Jack could become the next WWF champion.
Wait a minute.
Oh, The Rock is through.
What is The Rock going to do?
Uh-oh.
I don't think this is a good idea, Rock.
The Rock is going to leave the Big Show with something else to remember him by. The Rock, people's... The Rock has just laid the smackdown on the Big Show. But can The Rock go through 29 men this Sunday and win the Royal Rumble?
They're stirring it.
Will Cactus Jack become the WWF champion in a street fight? We'll find out more Thursday on SmackDown.